I just got a message from my stupid PC that it's going to restart my computer at 10:19 for updates. Crap. So if the stream suddenly cuts out, I'm sorry. I will restart it as quickly as I can. And I have everything set up. I'm trying very hard to get this thing changed to another date, time, and it's not letting me. I don't want it to, like, I don't want to restart. Why this message? All right. This would not spoil the plans that I'm working on. Oh. I've been trying to click this for the longest. Whatever. Alright, hold on 1 second. Let me get my chat on. Restream up. There we go. I'm gonna have some chat. I'm upset. I don't want that to actually restart. Thanks for the whole auto host, Honey Bear Beaver. Somewhere safe. I think I still have the snow options on. I actually don't mind. Oh, I'm heavy. Oh, I'm heavy. Oh, yeah, I am heavy. I need to sell that. I'm way, way heavy. And I got some stuff that I needed to add in. I need more logs. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Now, yeah, the fame thing happened. And apparently I need to work on it a lot. My combat is 135, so it reaches the 200,000 silver coins per day thing. And special fame is at 241, which reaches the 50. If I'm correct, 250,000 every single day. Let me see that. Can't receive that right now. I'm overweight, so I have to work on my life skills, and I need to get them on professional on my main character, at least. Look how I run because I'm overweight. Slow mo. Where's my horse? I know I have a horse somewhere. Horsey. How far am I? Just close to town. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to my freaking computer shutting down on me right now. My horse is there. I'm close by it. Am I close by it? Am I not? I am not close by. There is a couple of stuff I need to do. Alright, oh shoot. Where am I? Ah, crap. Alright. We are going to be running slow-mo a little bit. I wonder if I can do it. Yeah. Oh man. I gotta do something about some of this. If I can get rid of this, I'm good. They won't catch up with me either, look at that. Oh wait, nope. Still can't hit me. Nope, and they go back. Alright. I'm trying to do a few things after I clean out this. Put some of these away. Something. It's 10. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. I gotta try to do those. Every hour you get those. Well, I think they removed the snow, but get my horse so I can drop some of the stuff off. Having the maid won't work too bad because I don't really have anything to drop off in this area. So this is mainly the main thing to make it. Shoot, I am very worried about this cutoff. While my character is running, let me see if I can fix it. I really, really don't want this to shut off on me. Ooh. won't give me the option. It literally will not give me the option to get out of it. It's gonna restart at 10:19 today, right now. Crap. Let me try. Hey. Crap. All right. So this is going to interrupt my stuff because I'm 130% overweight. Oops. So we'll slow mo running right now. Yes. I only need 3 levels from 40 before we move on to my other character. Which character? I think there's an option to turn it off. But you know what? I'll keep it. I like the snow. For now, it's better than real snow. My main character is stuck on the fishing town island. I gotta fish my way out. A fishing boat. Oh no, 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 no. Just gave me that message. I got. How many minutes? I don't have that. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I apologize for what's going to happen in a few minutes. I'm hoping I can get to my horse before it restarts. I'll quickly set up the stream again and just go straight into the game. It's probably getting me a very short stream. We'll make it. We'll make it. I wasn't expecting that to happen. If the message popped up before I hit the start, I would wait it until I would restart it quickly and then come back and do it. Kind of ridiculous. I think I'm still far away. We're getting there though. Okay, so before this shuts off, I'm trying to start work on getting the supplies needed to get the boat that's coming in the update. Probably this week, I think it's this week. Gotta check the date. For the ocean update, and I'm gonna start working on getting the supplies. I'm overweight, Wolf. I'm overweight. I am very overweight. I'm like 100 and if you see it over here, it says 137% overweight. My weight is 361 and I'm 495, so I gotta get rid of half this stuff, hence the Baywatch slow-mo. Oh my god, yes! Really? Look at that. I thought people were joking about that neon sign, but they weren't kidding. Plus my computer's about to shut off for a restart in about in about 11 minutes. I know. I can't help myself. I'm a pet rat. I can't. Alright, let me see. Can I get on my horse without killing it? Yay, look! Alright. I can't stop. I can't. Oh, wait. I can sell to you. Please take my junk. Nope, still too weight. Oh, and now I'm overweight because I have too much money in my hand. Yay. Oops. I'm selling you. Oh, you use a... I never put BTTV on. Alright, I think I'm a little better, maybe? I don't know. That's a plus, 60%. That helps a little bit. Yeah, I might have to restart the stream in 10 minutes because my computer is stupid and I can't change the restart time. Now I'm down to 126. Ugh. This is gonna be fun. I mean, you know what? I'm not gonna go anywhere here because that would be ridiculous. Why? And I was all ready to do some crafting and life skilling and all that other stuff in this game. Stupid computer. Stupid. 9 minutes. Gotta prepare for this big ship. Can you tell I'm a pack rat? I do not have any logs. I gotta work on everything. Okay. See, this game has different... The storage is not linked. So each town that has storage, you can put something different. Which is kind of cool. It's hard to keep track of things if you don't know where you put them. Do I have iron? That's coming, the new update. For me to do that, since I had the value pack, which allowed me to have more room, I need to empty out some space. This could be a problem. I kind of like the fact that they added these things to the map, because then you know at what level you should not be anywhere near, because as long as you stick to the road, you're fine. I get up there and sell these items. As long as you stick to the road. Desert. issue here for some reason or another. I gotta get my workers at another spot. Yeah, that's the background music. I'm happy that I wasn't sure if sound was working for the music. This has decent music, I like it. It gets repetitive. Gosh. I gotta get my workshop to get clothes. I have no space to put the clothes. Like I said, you have to get used to the game to actually understand the music. It, like I said, it just gets repetitive. Like, I'm on the horse, if I get down the horse, the music will change to this. Because this is the music when you get on the horse. That's the music. When you get on the horse, it changes to that. Because you're riding. And each section of the map has its kind of different type of music, so. Yeah, this one? Yeah. Because of the battle. Yeah, I don't know. I can't tell you. It's kind of weird how that works. I'm trying to change the time because it's gonna freaking restart, and it won't let me change the time. You bastards! Stupid Windows 10. Ah. Yeah, that's why I'm not really moving much, because if I start, I don't want to have the computer shut down while I'm riding and I'm in enemy territory, because then I get killed. And I only died on one character in this game once. Twice, maybe. I want to keep that going. I don't like this neon parking sign. I understand why people are upset. That is so... ugh. Look at it. Look at it. That's annoying. Sure, I can tell that I'm parked here. But couldn't it be like smaller and ugh. Alright. Okay, 4 minutes. Can I get to this area in 4 minutes? Oh well. We should eat carrots. Let's see if I can make it to town. Absolutely no fast travel in this game. So if I go to a long distance, I can pretty much get a snack, get something to drink, be back, and watch my character ride off in the sunset. In games that, like this game, has like very beautiful visuals. So I kind of... I think one or two areas you can get to by teleportation, but other than that, you gotta have a mount.
Hi there. If you want to relieve your thirst in Glish, just ask for a rock.
Ah, shoot. Crappy. Let me see if I can dump some stuff before I... trade.
It's too scary. It's too hard.
I remember
you stand out like, by making excuses
Star Wars
like
Galaxy
that. Who's gonna feed
before
you?
They added mounts. So well.
It's too scary. It's too hard. If you stand idly by making excuses like that, who's gonna feed you?
Okay, more heavy because of the money. The money is getting me heavier. Oh god.